Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. I am Nabella. On behalf of the entire campus community, welcome to Penang and to Universiti Sains Malaysia.
USM is also known as University in the Garden with its beautiful and scenic campus setting.
We take pride in creating an environment that would bring about the feel-good factor to the campus community as indicated by the increased happiness index.
Established in 1969, USM became a research university in 2006-2007 and has been awarded the APEC status in 2008. Currently, USM comprises of 5 campuses locally and 1 abroad in India. Serving the campuses are 10,000 staff members. USM has an enrollment of more than 31,500 students, the undergraduates numbering at 21,000 and the postgraduates at 10,000. International students are in the 7% of the total student population. USM is also recognized by UNESCO as the preferred university for community engagement.
USM views the harmonious integration between the arts and the sciences as an innate strength. This is what we have for you in store this afternoon. Thank you.